Hello, hello, at all. This is Tucson Moore Sick. And Dr. Wiley, fresh back to earth.
Yeah! Fresh off the victory, baby, I'm back home. Got you that autograph you wanted from Black Bolt. One on the front line for the initial burst of flames. Cap had me a sign of the third wave, but I'm back, surprised I'm alive as I. Mom wants me to hang up the uniform tonight and get a job, not risking my life and taking flight outside of the troposphere. And we'll get it right someday, but right now I'm taking a deep breath. Gonna watch time go by on the park bench, people watching. It's so underrated when you go from a squall invasion to facing eradication. Major lasers aiming at your safe haven, raising Hades on earth, thinking what in the blue blazes is next these days. You don't want to know. In the meantime, enjoy the afterglow.
The heroes eventually die. I heard a cry just before I closed the door and exited the line. Love is easy when it's worth it. It feels like without it, you'd be worthless.
I felt it coming before the sky turned purple, before Adelan was floating above the borough. Secrets go full circle, and there was always something about re-riches that made my blood plasma curdle. An illusion producing illusions. We were walking wounded before we even knew it.
You want to do it? Oh no, I see people. Just walk away. Just walk away.
Do protecting the streets while the city that never sleeps slept. Suited up, homie. I'm going in.
The heroes eventually die. I heard her cry just before I closed the door and exited the line. Love is easy when it's worth it. It feels like without it, you'd be worthless. But most these motherfuckers don't deserve the planet. Passionate for nothing that they do, pulls it out. I am what I am. I'm a new me. I'm going in.
Yes, sir. The hood, the rad, the lovely. Before I left, it was the drunk and restless till it got ugly. Freelance, mercenary, D-grade work, leg breaking for bookies, trying to hit the pay dirt. Paychecks went to Jameson, haphazard. Drank faster than my healing factor could factor. Flying through the night sky with no purpose at all. It never felt so free to be at no one's beck and call. I thought about leaving, you know, for good. Find a new solar system with the sun. I looked, but couldn't help but think about Sakaar and Titan. Every last one of those species went down fighting. For a breeze of breathable land of home. For a rock floating in space they call home.